Eres como una hermana para mí.
You're like a sister to me.
You're like a sister to me.
Ahora veamos la pronunciación figurada.
You're like a sister to me.
You're like.
You're like a.
You're like a sister.
You're like a sister too.
You're like a sister to me.
Great! Once more?
You're like.
You're like a.
You're like a sister.
You're like a sister too.
You're like a sister to me.
Entonces, ¿cómo se dice tú eres como una hermana para mí?
Yes! You're like a sister to me.
¿Y esto quiere decir?
That's right.
Eres como una hermana para mí.
Bye bye. See you next time.